Hi, my name is Renee LaFrancois. I'm the Director of Audiology here at Shoebox Audiometry. Today we wanted to give you a little glimpse into one of our associated products known as our questionnaires. Questionnaires can be really helpful to add some qualitative information to your patient session. In order to select the appropriate questionnaire, you would go into your settings screen, into the general section here, and your patient questionnaire. You'll see here that we have three different types of questionnaires. We have one that's focused on hearing conservation, so for occupational health. We also have the HHIAS, which is the Hearing Handicap Inventory for Adults screening version. And we also have the HHIES, which is a similar inventory, but for our older adult population. Today I've selected the HHIAS. And so in order to go in and select this for a patient, we would select the questionnaire. And you'll see here there are some brief instructions and a drop-down menu for your questions. You can select whether or not to pose the questions verbally to your patient, or you can also hand the iPad over to them and have them read the questions themselves. This can be especially helpful when you're interacting with someone with significant hearing loss. By selecting the answer box here, you see that it's a closed set answer group from yes, sometimes, and no. Very easy to go in there and select your answer, and it automatically prompts you to that next question. And so in order to see towards the end, you will receive a total score after you've answered all of the questions. I have here one that's already been completed for this patient. And so you'll see that the total score here was 16. The interpretation is that this suggests a mild to moderate hearing handicap. So while the audiogram will give you a quantitative assessment of that person's peripheral hearing ability, this gives you even more information in terms of how that impairment might be impacting them in their day-to-day living. And essentially, the goal of healthcare and audiology is to really maximize the potential of our patients to deal with any differences that they might have in their medical conditions. So in this instance, really trying to address the areas that hearing loss might be impacting them the most and helping them out there. Thanks very much for listening.